Welcome to the ultimate butt toner. I like warming up with jump rope, but you can do other dynamic stretching exercises. You can do jump rope for Tabata intervals. But the ultimate butt toner is 6 exercises, starting with Superman squats for 20. Notice how I have with my opposite arm and leg a movement as if I'm flying, and we're working right here. Yes. Squeeze it. Get it. Oh yeah. Then we're gonna go down right away for scorpion kicks. Leg out to the side. Oh, we love it. Good stuff. Oh, we love it. Gotta do both sides. We start here, leg is extended, toes pointed. Boom. Boom. Scorpion. Whew. Oh, love it. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Wondering if I'd get there quick. Oh, we love it. Whew. And it's time for attitude butt lift. Here in that quadruped position first. I'm just gonna go up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Change. Woo! Good attitude. Squeeze the glutes. Raise it. Love it. Whew. Good stuff. A little bit of side lying glute kicks now. On to your side, check this one out. Here. 1, 2. Notice I lower my head down as I raise my leg up. Oh yeah. Change. Oh, we love it. Side lying rear glute kicks. This is the target right here. 12. Boom. If you're not sure if you've got the form right on this, maybe take a look at yourself in the mirror. It's good to get it right. The leg needs to be up, right? Not a droopy leg down here, no. Here, right? 12. Oh my goodness. Oh, we've got some good stuff. Now we start here kneeling with one leg out. And can you lift? Lift. 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 Oh, 5 times. And circle. 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 5 times. The other way. Oh, 3, 4, 5. Now kick front and back for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's right there. So we got to do the other side. Position yourself like this and lift, 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 lift. That was five. Now I circle, change, and one, two, three, four, five, and kick from back for one, two, three, four, five. Oh my gosh. Final exercise. Whew. We're gonna do curtsy lunge. Up in the side leg lift, like this. After you recover a bit. Right, here we go. Notice how when I raise the leg, it's slightly behind. Boom.